Hey, what's up? Ty here with Primo Collectibles and welcome back to our first quarantine content. As we all know, the world is currently going through some crazy stuff and I hope to bring just a little entertainment for you during this period of time while we are all stuck at home. So remember to subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so you don't miss out our new content. Today, we are going to unbox the Iron Studio 110 scale Doctor Strange from Avengers End Game movie. Now, let's jump over to the unbox ceremony. Alright, this is our first look at the 110 scale endgame version of Doctor Strange from Iron Studio. For those of you who like some spec, this is 110 scale, the length is 28cm and the width is 16cm with height of 22cm. The statue is weighed around 1.6kg. This statue is actually part of the battle diorama based on the Avengers Endgame movie. The design is referenced on original movie where Doctor Strange arrived through portal to reunite with other Avengers. Iron Studio did not follow the exact same pose appear in the scene. In fact, they add their own little twist to make the pose more interesting compared to the original movie scene. I personally really like this design. Doctor Strange is flying out from the portal, which look very cool, and if you take a closer look, you can see that inside the portal is actually the planet Titan scene. This is the similar structure and object that appear in their 1/4 scale Iron Spider statue that we reviewed in the last video. The portal effect is made of transparent resin with orange color finish, which look really great to me. As for Doctor Strange himself, there's a lot of details on the main body. The robe and cape are nicely sculpted with great details and texture on it, which is kind of amazing for me for a small scale statue like this. As for the portrait of Doctor Strange, the likeness of the portrait is okay if you don't compare it with Hot Toys. The statue also includes two sets of exchangeable hands you can mix and match to your liking. Let me show you some few examples of the different combination. So tell us in the comment which one is your favorite pose. Before we wrap things up, I do want to stack the expectation right for this. Iron Studio isn't targeting the 110 scale lineup to the high-end collectors, but rather to the people who appreciate having a small scale statue with limited display space. And at the same time, they want to display multiple characters that would benefit from this kind of size. When you start having different characters in this series, that is where this 110 scale start to shine, which we are going to talk about this in the future video as we unbox more characters from this lineup. So okay, I think this kind of sums up the whole videos. Thank you for watching and remember to stay safe. I will see you again in the next video. I'm going to go to the next one.